The very first release by Motown on the Gordy label is this album on the Contours, Do You Love Me Now That I Can Dance, and that was a big hit for them in 1962. The album also contains other hits that were released by them, including Shake Sherry, The Stretch, and Whole Lotta Woman. Let's hear the title track, Do You Love Me Now That I Can Dance.
You broke my heart, 'cause I couldn't dance. You didn't even want me around. And now I'm back to let you know I can really shake them down.
Hey!